Thanks, Brian. Happening right now, Huntsville Fire and Rescue crews are on the scene of a house fire. This is a live look at the scene, which is on Colfax Road, which is just off of Winchester Road. Authorities told our photojournalist who was there on the scene that no one was injured. However, the Red Cross is helping two people relocate. The cause of the fire is under investigation.